Daenerys is given 3 dragon's eggs by Magister Illyrio Mopates on the occasion of her wedding to Khal Drogo. She is drawn to these eggs and always keeps them in a chest with her. Viserys tries to steal them but is stopped by Essar Jorah Mormont. Viserion is born along with his 2 siblings after Daenerys has their eggs placed on the funeral pyre erected for Drogo. As she rises unharmed from the ashes of the pyre on the morning following the funeral, he climbs on her leg,